Hello everyone, I am here from Little Gems India Academy. Today we are going to read Unit 3 story of Class 1st Marigold book, Lalu and Pilu, mainly concentrating on the way of pronunciation of each and every word of this story. मतलब किस तरह से इस स्टोरी के हर एक वर्ड को हम प्रनंस करेंगे, उनका उच्चारण करेंगे. द नेम ऑफ द स्टोरी इज LALU LALU ANDN PELU PELU Lalu and Pilu. Okay. LISTEN LISTEN comma READ READ AND END ENJOY enjoy THIS this STORY listen read and enjoy this story. Okay. THERE WAS HEN THERE WAS A HEN CHE SHE HAD TWO CHICKS She had two chicks LALU LALU AND END PELU Lalu and Pilu. What were the name of the chicks? Lalu and Pilu. LALU LALU WAS WAS RED RED LALU WAS RED HE LOVED RED RED THINGS LALU LOVED RED THINGS PELU WAS WAS YELLOW PILU WAS YELLOW HE LOVED YELLOW THINGS He loved yellow things. ONE DAY DAY LALU LALU SAW One day Lalu saw SOMETHING 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 ON A PLANT Something on a plant One day Lalu saw something on a plant IT IT WAS WAS RED RED It was red HE HE ATE ATE IT IT UP UP He ate it up What did Lalu do? He ate it up. OHO NO OH NO IT IT WAS WAS A RED RED chili. CHILLI chili. It was a red chili. It was a red chili. Oh no, it was a red chili. IT it. WAS was. VERY. HOT. It was very hot. LALU apostrophe S. Laloos. LALU apostrophe S. MOUTH. MOUTH. STARTED. STARTED. BURNING. BURNING. Laloo's mouth started burning. What happened to Laloo's mouth? It started burning. Laloo's mouth started burning. HEE. SCREAMED. Scream. SCREAMED. Scream. He screamed. MOTHER. HEN. CAME came. RUNNING. Mother hen came running. PELU. CAME came. TOO. PELU came too. PELU. SAID said. PELU said. What? PELU said. I apostrophe double L. I apostrophe double L means. I will. I apostrophe double L is the short form of I will. I will. GET. SOMETHING. 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 FOR. FOR. YOU. PELU said. I will get something for you. What did PELU say? He said, I will get something for you. PELU. PELU. BROUGHT. BROUGHT. YELLOW. YELLOW. LADDU. PELU brought a yellow laddu. What did PELU bring? He brought a yellow laddu. PELU brought a yellow laddu. LALU LALU. GOBBLED. GOBBLED. UP UP. Lalu gobbled up. THED. LADDU. The laddu. Lalu gobbled up the laddu. HIS his. MOUTH mouth. STOPPED. STOPPED. BURNING. BURNING. His mouth stopped burning. MOTHER. MOTHER. HEN. HEN. AND. AND. LALU LALU. LALU LALU. KISSED. KISSED. PELU. PELU. Mother hen and Lalu kissed PELU. So the story is over. Now let's repeat it once again. Lalu and PELU. There was a hen. She had two chicks. Lalu and PELU. Lalu was red. He loved red things. PELU was yellow. He loved yellow things. One day Lalu saw something on a plant. It was red. He ate it up. Oh no, it was a red chili. It was very hot. Lalu's mouth started burning. He screamed. Mother hen came running. Pilu came too. Pilu said, I will get something for you. Pilu brought a yellow laddu. Lalu gobbled up the laddu. His mouth stopped burning. Mother hen and Lalu kissed Pilu. The story is over. Thank you.